Welcome everybody to another episode of the Chef Carta Cooking Show. We have a very exciting episode that people have been asking for. We are going to be cooking the perfect steak today. Some fucking one of my favorite foods. I got a very special person I want to be doing this episode with today. She is my bestest friend. She's about 4 foot five. I don't know, might be taller. But give it up for Lizzie! So this is Lizzie, this is my baby. She's gonna help me out cook this steak today. All right, let's start with making a cocktail. Brother, what we have here is Grey Goose, one of my favorite vodkas, behind Tito's. Tito's is the best. So, Liz, you go ahead and pour them up. Yep, I'm gonna let you be the bartender.
Totally, as big as me. He's doing it.
Okay, I think that's enough. Well, see you in hell. And then the always delicious lime punch. We got blueberry.
That's such a pretty color.
Pretty color for a pretty woman.
Not just my eyes.
Cheers.
Wow, I can't even taste it.
Bullshit! Alright, so we need to mince up this one garlic clove. So you're gonna smash it. There, makes it all crushed up. And now you're just gonna... Let me see what you got there, cowgirl. Yeah, come on, come on. Can't go cut itself. God damn, put your damn hand on top of it right here.
Okay.
Look, I put my palm on it. That's top. Put some damn pressure. Oh my God, an F rating. F rating.
It's my first time.
All right, so before we throw on this beautiful piece of meat we got going on, we are gonna take the garlic. We're gonna put it on the motherfucking stove. Skillet.
So what do you do
we'll do that. We're gonna grab a spatula. I have a beautiful Christmas one for my mom. Swirl this around a little bit. See this little bit of oil? You smell it?
It smells really good.
Yeah, it just smells like garlic, dum-dum. So what we're going to do, we're going to grab the steak. Go ahead, mamacita, bien, bien, vaca.
I guess
that's okay. There you go, now throw it on there. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. That's what you want to hear. All right, so now we got to throw on the time.
Oh, there's no watch.
So we're going to throw on the time here. Put it on two time sprigs. Mine are kind of big, but that's okay. We're going to throw on 2 tablespoons of butter.
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead.
Two of these.
Oh my God!
Too much?
Way too much, B.
You said 2 tablespoons.
That's fine. Throw it on top of the steak. There you go, you can use your finger. It's okay, it gon' melt. It's no problem. Alright, Chef Carta. Oh yeah, look at it. Got a little bit of brown. I flipped my steaks 4 times. That's how OG's
good. Favorite number.
Hey, mine too. So, we're just gonna cook this to medium rare, so it takes about like 8 minutes. So we'll have it on for a little bit, and then we're gonna flip it. It's good to do 2 minutes. 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 8 minutes. All right, so we're gonna get another tablespoon. We're not gonna put it all on the steak. We're gonna put it in the pan. That's gonna gather that garlic smell, or garlic flavor with the thyme flavor. And then we're gonna pour it all over the steak. Oh, man. Eating good in the neighborhood now. All right, so we've hit another 2 minutes. So we're gonna flip this bad boy back over. Shit, time stays there.
push that around a little bit. So, can you grab me a spoon? All right, so we're gonna talk about old sexy sugar mama over here. Liz, where are you from?
Born here, actually.
Yeah, I knew that. So Liz has been here for a long time. She's been born and raised here in Nashville, Tennessee. She works at Jason Aldean's downtown on Broadway as a hostess. So make sure you go in and you go see her. And she also sells insurance.
Yep.
Very boring job.
Hey,
it sits in a cubicle, you know, stares at how beautiful it is outside.
Hey, it pays the bills.
Hey, true statement. We're gonna flip this back over. Oh, we got some color. So what we're gonna do with this, Liz, is we are gonna tilt the pan. You see all that juice flying down? Alright, so we got these juices at the bottom. See, this pan's a little hot because we cook it at on everyone's oven, like a 4 or 5, so medium heat. And then what we're gonna do is take a spoon right here. You're gonna pour these juices on top of the steak. You see that right there?
Mm-hmm.
That right there is the flavor saver, you know what I'm saying? All right, so this is my last flip. Steak feels good. So if you feel it, it's still a little rare, not almost at medium rare, but we're going for medium rare. All right, Lizzie, our steak is done. It smells good, looks good. What we're gonna do is we're gonna let it rest for 10 minutes, but we're gonna cut it open. So I wanna show you. There's a little bit of pink inside, but not much. It's cooked on the outside. Wish I could really get in there. I'll just cut it apart.
All the way.
See, you got some pink in there. You got some holy juices. All right, everything looks good. Everything looks great. Mm-hmm. Liz, can you do the dishes for me? My girlfriend's not here, so I'm gonna need you.
Wait, you don't have a girlfriend.
You're right. Whew, all right, so here we are. We're done with the steak. Mm-hmm. One bite, everybody knows the rules. Cheers. I love steak. Mm-hmm. All right, everybody. Look, that's it for today's episode. You can find Liz on Instagram. What is it, Liz?
It's ELIZABTH _WAL. Elizabeth _Wall.
Woo! Nice dance moves. I like your style. Hey, appreciate you guys watching. Check us out on YouTube. Please subscribe to the Chef Carta Cookie Show. And you can find us on Instagram. Yes, Chef Carta Cookie Show. Okay, well, like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate you. Now, Liz, get the fuck out of my kitchen.